spotted an LMB patrol harassing civilians near Kobe's on Easter 8th and 3rd. They need backup.
Fire!
Just a matter of time.
Keep looking.
Here!
We got Chief! Get him back, the fucker!
No mistake! We'll kill you!
Reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Reinforcements in position.
Hostile forces approaching.
Hostile forces approaching.
Reinforcements in position.
Over there.
The fewer I'd be on the streets, the better, as far as I'm concerned.
Holy shit! Area secure.
That's the end of it.
Well, that's the end of that.
Weapons on!
What? You think you could take us?
I'm scared of over there!
Give me cover fire, I'm reloading. Man down over here! Clear out the AO!
Central. The LMB have set up shop there and control the surrounding area. Heavily manned checkpoints, automatic gun emplacements, the place is a freaking fortress.
It's a major forward base for them, and it's well supplied with troops and munitions, which they've been moving through the subway tunnels.
A small team, well, you, going through the subway should be able to get under their perimeter, hitting it from the inside and taking out those turrets before they got any idea what's happening.
And when you do, we'll be going in with every combat effective we've got. We can hurt the last man battalion badly if you do this right. Hunting.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets. Open the way for the assault. Everything that comes after depends on you.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Right, Viper 1, copy.
Copy, Viper.
Reporting gunfire in the station above us. Viper 2's not responding.
Hold tight, Viper 1. We'll send additional squads.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 3. We have hostile contact at the South Munitions Dump. Engaging now.
Where are they?
but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back? Negative. Riley's gone to check it out.
Come on out. We got company.
Everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back? Negative. Glad we got to check it out.
This is bullshit!
Control system. Disable the perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Alert.
Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire. The turrets are down and we are outnumbered. Requesting support now.
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
Cleaners. Anywhere, honestly.
Thank you.
combat personnel be advised. We've got LMV reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming. Find cover and dig in. Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. You hear me?
You're not taking me alive.
Shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
Recovered a cell phone video of how those LMB bastards operate. It ain't pretty. I knew some of these guys, but it's good to know what we're up against.
Great work, Sam. Those notes from Ambrose.
We can't let up now.
Look who it is.
Hey, hey, it's the conquering hero.
Gotta say, I didn't think anybody could pull off what we asked you to do. Best part is you freed up my first responders to go where they could do the most good.
Not bad for feds, huh?
I've seen worse. Take a look. Every criminal group that we've been dealing with is on the run. They're not all gone, but there's a lot less of them out there.
And it shows. Residents are feeling safe enough to come out onto the streets again. JTF was able to help Sarah get their tents back up and running. They've got people lining up around the block, getting food and medical attention. We're finally starting to get some traction out there.
Well, I ran into the guy who runs my neighborhood deli in Queens. He's actually talking about reopening at some point. You know, if I squint, I can almost see New York again.
How about that? All right, that's enough back padding for one day. LMB's still out there pissing me off. I've got work to do. And so do you, Agent. Get to it.
Hey, you got skills, pal.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Can't buy from over there.
This is great, Agent. These barracks will help us keep more of our guys close and ready to roll.